Today is the funeral for the late businessman, Frank Bommarito. Frank Bommarito founded one of the most successful car dealerships in St. Louis, Bommarito Automotive Group. He died January 2nd in Naples, Florida, and was a big supporter of his alma mater, St. Mary's High School. The campus is named after him. Frank Bommarito was 88 years old. His funeral mass will be celebrated at 10 this morning at the Cathedral Basilica.